his mom have to put that as my ringtone to wake up. Oh my gosh. I already told her 1,000 times not to do that.
First things first, I'ma say all the words inside my head. I'm fired up and tired of the way that things have been. Oh, ooh, the way that things have been. Oh, ooh. Second thing, second, don't you tell me what you think that I can be. I'm the one at the sail, I'm the master of my sea. Oh, ooh, the master of my sea. Oh, I was broken from a young age, taking my soak into the masses, writing my poems for the few that look at me, took to me, shook at me, feeling me, singing from heartache, from the pain, taking my message from the veins, speaking my lesson from the brain, seeing the beauty through the...
Hey mom, why do you keep putting that? What are you guys doing here? We're here to pick you up, obviously, but you keep sleeping in. Yeah, we've been here for like 30 minutes. Oh, okay. I keep putting that on your alarm because you never wake up. So, hurry up and get to school. I got you that carrot here. And hurry up and go to school. It's almost time for school. Thanks, Mom. I'm just gonna go to school now. Bye. Be safe, honey. Yeah, Mom. Up. Hurry up, girls. School starts in 15 minutes. Hi, Judy. Thank you for picking us up today. No problem. Anything for your mom. I can't believe your mom has a servant. I know, right? Alright, girls, here you are. Ugh. You forgot your carrot. I just leave it in there. Okay. Bye, Judy. Thank you. No problem. Are you ready for being to go to 10th grade being popular? Whatever. Let's go. Wait, I have something for you. Oh my gosh. Ugh, why is our school so small? Wait, here, I have something for you. Oh, I can't get it. I don't want anything from you. Here, put it on. Oh, no. I said put it on. Fine. Ugh. There, you happy? Yep. Come on, girls, let's go.
Look, boys, here come the hotties. Do you think I have a chance with one of them? Yeah, of course, we're on the football team, and you're a second captain. Yeah. What about the other popular girls?
they're not as pretty as them.
I call Zoe. I call Rose.
Dude, we can't call them. They're girls.
And...
whatever, I'm going to class. Get up! We're late again. Excuse me. Ugh, they're doing it wrong. Move out of my way, people. Move. She's so rude. Ugh, I'm gonna put all this stuff away. Ugh. I'm gonna sit here for a little while.
Me too.
Well, I'm getting to class. See you. Bye, Layla. Bye.
Ugh, bye, guys. I'm getting to class.
Shoot, class.
Ugh, class is starting.
Ugh.
Oh, my dog. Oh, my dog. I'm so sorry.
It's okay. Jason?
Layla?
Oh, I'm talking to the captain of the football team. I'm talking to the most prettiest girl at school. I was just getting to class.
Me too.
Bye.
Hi, sorry I'm late. You're not late, it's okay.
Just take a seat. Okay.
Alright, class. So for today, we are going to first learn each other's names.
Hi, sorry we're late.
Sure.
Okay, whatever.
Sorry, I was in the bathroom. That's fine. Alright, class, so we're gonna go one by one so we can all learn each other's names.
Oh, hi.
Sorry, I got lost again, and you know how bad that can be. Yes, just go to your seat over there.
Hey, bro! Over here!
Dude, I'm sitting next to you.
Whatever.
Do you mind if I sit here? Oh, no.
Thanks.
Alright, so now that we learned all each other's names, now we are going to go through a project.
Everyone, please, we are on a lockdown. Please, lock your doors. Again, we are on a lockdown.
Sorry, kids, we're gonna have to go back on a lockdown.
There is someone in the school shooting people. Please, lock your doors and turn off all the lights. Again, we are on a lockdown.
Kids, push all your desks towards the door.
I'll get it.
Oh, thanks.
Alright, kids, now I'm going to turn off all the lights. Now, since we are on a lockdown, I allow you guys to do whatever you want. But not whatever you want. You can talk to your neighbors or do the project with your partner. Whichever one you want.
Bro, over here!
You can go with your friends if you want. Okay. Talk to you later. Okay, bye.
Oh my dog, was that Jason?
Yeah. Guys, I bumped into him at the lockers, and I'm sitting with him. He's the captain of the football team.
Yes, I know that.
Oh my dog, this is so exciting. Okay. Calm down. So, what do you guys want to talk about? I don't know.
Calm. Now, if you want, you can lay on the floor or do whatever you like. Sit down, go, I'll get you some blankets.
There is a cold day today. It's snowy too. Yeah.
Alright everyone, since it's cold, snowy, and nothing's working, find a partner and share blankets with them.
Oh my dog, we better go get a blanket. I'm freezing and I'm so scared. Yes! Oh my dog, it's been hours and I'm so cold. We would offer you some of the blanket, but it's just too small. Yeah, I'm so sorry. It's okay. Do you want to share a blanket with me? Sure.
Hello, everybody. It's been a couple of hours, and we are off lockdown now. You guys may go home and all your parents have been contacted again. Again, we are off lockdown.
Alright kids, wake up. Kids, wake up, we're off lockdown. You may all leave.
Good, oh my gosh.
Mom!
Nice, bro. Oh, my dog. Look.
Huh? Hey, we're off lockdown now.
Oh, I'm sorry.
Oh, it's okay. I'll get going.
Layla.
Yeah? Your mom hasn't come. Are you want to stay here?
No, I walk home. She's probably at work.
Oh, okay. Well, have a nice night. And you three.
Okay, let's go, guys.
Mom, I'm home.
Mom? Are you here?
I got some pictures.
Mom?
I'm a little unsteady, a little
She's on the floor. Look, she's dead. There's this guy that had blood on his hands. He jumped out the window. He's going fast.
Mama, come here. Approach, appear.
Follow me.
What happened when you got home?
I came home from school and I saw this lion man or whatever, and he had blood on his paws, and he just jumped out of my window. Here, I have some photos of him. Here.
Thank you. Anything else?
Well, there's blood prints on the floor from him, but I think they're my mom's. Right here.
I see. Are you going to be taken into foster care?
No, I can't. I have friends, and they're like family to me. They'll take care of me. I'm 16, and I think I can take care of myself.
Okay, well, I'll take you to them, and then we can discuss it later.
Okay,
follow me.
I love you, Mom.
Interesting photos. Here's your phone back. We got everything.
Thank you.
Do you have a father?
No, sir. Is my mom okay?
Your mom was dead a long time ago. I'm sorry.
No, she can't be.
It's okay.
No.
Ma'am, I need you to take, you can get what you want from your house, and then we can go to your friend's house.
Sir, this is some of my stuff. I just need to get a few more things.
Okay, I'll take it down. What's this?
Dear, my beautiful girl. I've been making deals with this man. He's the one who killed your father. He said that if I didn't do what I told him to do, that he would hurt you and possibly kill you. So I've been doing things that he's been saying to do. And he's been getting violent, and every time you'd leave the house, he'd come and hurt me and said I had to give him money or else he'd kill you. So I did it. And finally, I had enough. I said that I would stop. But he found out, and I think he's gonna kill me today when you get home. So please, there's a book in next to a bag,
and a few things next to it. You'll need that stuff to go to the mountains.
And in the mountains, there's a cave behind a waterfall. And in the waterfall, there are these three necklaces. You and your friends each take one. Yours is the flower. And they have superpowers in them. And I need you to find them and take the guy who may kill me to jail. Please be safe and please do this for me and your father. Love, Mom. Ma'am, are you ready?
Yeah, I'll just get a few things.
Okay.
Mom, I love you.